Good evening, football fans. In the early 1970s, fans of rock and jazz music were excited when a new band emerged on the scene. The band known as Chase featured four trumpeters led by their leader, Bill Chase, and their playing was nothing short of incredible and technically virtuosic. The Marching Mountaineers proudly present today's show appropriately entitled Chase, with soloists Kendall Davis and Matthew Tindall on trumpet. Please enjoy, open up wide. Driving melodies and rhythms, Chase could also be extremely expressive with a rock ballad. Here, along with trumpeter Matt Tindall and alto saxophonist Nick Leggett, is Handbags and Glad Rags. Thank you.
We'll be right back.